Also have new details tonight about a crash today involving a Columbus police cruiser. It happened just before 3 this afternoon at Joyce Avenue and East 5th. Police say the driver of a Kia Sorento tried to turn left from 5th onto Joyce when they hit that cruiser in the intersection. The driver was taken to an area hospital in critical condition. The officer taken to a hospital listed as stable. So far, no charges have been filed. Well, tonight